Hey East Texas, I'm Trevor Peel and this is your ETFinalScore.com sports update. The Cowboys are bringing back linebacker Orlando McClain. The team said on its website Wednesday that McClain had re-signed. The one-year deal is worth $3 million. McClain had trouble staying on the field last year because of various injuries, but still finished second on the team with 108 tackles. Dallas can now use McClain in the middle with Sean Lee at weak side playing behind Greg Hardy. Speaking of Greg Hardy, prosecutors in North Carolina have agreed to let the NFL see photographs from his domestic violence trial as the league considers whether to suspend the defensive end who signed with Dallas last month. The photos were part of the Mecklenburg County District Attorney's evidence when the former Carolina player was convicted by a judge last year. A fourth person has been convicted of the 2007 shooting death of Washington Redskins star safety Sean Taylor during a botched burglary. A judge immediately sentenced 25-year-old Charles Wardlow to 30 years in prison after he pleaded guilty Wednesday. Taylor was home nursing an injury and was fatally shot after confronting the group with a machete. Eric Rivera Jr., identified as the trigger man, was convicted of second-degree murder and sentenced to 60 years in prison. Taylor was a Pro Bowl safety who starred at the University of Miami. Be sure to watch CBS 19 tonight at 6 and 10 and visit thetylerpaper.com for your instant news updates.